as we begin today's exercise, may I invite you to find a place that you would feel most comfortable. You may want to loosen your belt, remove any eyewear, watches, or accessories that may restrict your body from being most at ease. Take time to find a position that is most comfortable for you. It can be a position where you are sitting or you are lying down. Adjust your position as needed to find the most comfortable spot. And when you are ready, I'll invite you to gently close your eyes and take time to notice your breathing. Breathing in deeply and breathing out slowly. Breathing in deeply and breathing out slowly. In and out. In and out. Notice how with each in-breath, your physical body starts to relax. Your mind starts becoming calm. Breathing in. Breathing in and out. Slowly, you notice how your body relaxes and your mind calms down. Now, as I count you down from 5 to 0, each count prepares you to enter into an even deeper state of relaxation. 0. You are listening to my voice, and any sound that you hear in the background will help you to focus on the sound of my voice only. you to take a focus onto your eyelids. And with each breath, start breathing out all the stress, all the tension through your closed eyelids. Breathing in and out. In and out. You notice how your eyelids naturally begin to feel limp, absolutely free from all tension and very heavy. Take your time to let go of all the stress and all the tension. And with each breath you take, give yourself the permission to go deeper and deeper to a position that is safe in your own mind, and you will keep going deeper and deeper until you have reached the most receptive state in which your physical body will relax and your mind will be very, very calm. And the deeper you go, the more you relax. The more you relax, the deeper you go. The deeper you go, the more you relax. As you drift on down, calm, comfortable, relaxed, it's time for us to take a break and relax to learn some strategies to deal with anger in a healthy and productive way. Anger is a very normal and natural emotion. There is nothing wrong with having feelings. Feelings of anger. You are human, after all. And you have the power to decide how to deal with this emotion that you are experiencing. Dealing with anger or anger management does not mean for us to hold our anger in. It does not mean that you will never feel angry. Anger management is managing the behavioral responses that can arise when you are feeling angry. And first, what you really need to do right now is to take a few moments just to relax. Just for you. To help you. To come to a state where you feel relaxed and calm. Because it feels good to relax. After this session is over, you may proceed with your day and react in a way that you choose. Because relaxing for a moment now will help you to respond calmly when the situation calls for it, rather than acting out of the emotion of anger. It is okay to be angry now. Just allow yourself to feel whatever it is that you are feeling right now. Let's notice this feeling, observing it, but not choosing to react just yet. Because emotions, they are neither right nor wrong. They just are. Take a deep breath in, holding for a moment, and now breathe out. Breathing in, holding that tension, and now breathe out. Feeling the tension release with your breath. Breathing in, and breathing out. In, keep breathing like this, slowly, deeply, and allowing your body to relax a little each time you breathe out the tension. Turn your attention again to notice how you are feeling right now. Noticing the physical sensation of anger. Where in your body is this anger stored? Some people notice that they tighten their shoulders when they are feeling angry. others who deal with anger. Notice how they may clench their fist or tighten their jaw. Sometimes, anger can be experienced as a feeling in the stomach, in the chest, even in the neck. Any one or a number of places in the body may experience physical symptoms when you feel angry. Many of these physical symptoms can be uncomfortable. Some of these symptoms can be relieved right now. If you like, by practicing relaxing your muscles. Let us practice this exercise in a few areas so that we can begin this process to deal with your anger. Starting with your hands. First, tighten your hands into fists. Feel the tension in your hands as you hold on to this anger tighter, tighter, and tighter. Taking a deep breath in, holding on to that tension, and as you breathe out, feeling the tension release with your breath. Letting go. Allow your hands to be relaxed, loose, and limp. Notice the difference between tension and relaxation. Now, see if you can create a feeling of relaxation in your shoulders. Take a moment to tighten the muscles in your shoulders. Breathing in, tightening, holding onto the tension in your shoulders. And as you breathe out, feeling the tension release with your out breath. Breathing in, tightening, and breathing out, relaxing. Notice a feeling that is different once again in your shoulders as they become relaxed. Focus now on your face and jaw. Once again, as you take a deep breath in, hold the tension at your jaw's area. And as you breathe out, letting the tension leave your jaws and face. Notice the difference when your face and jaws feel relaxed. Not tense. I'll invite you to scan your body now for any remaining areas of tension. And as you breathe in, tensing that part of the body. And as you breathe out, relaxing that part of your body. Breathing in, tensing. Breathing out, relaxing. Breathing in, breathing out. Breathing in and breathing out. Breathing in and breathing out. Allow the awareness to expand from your toes into your heels, into your ankles, and slowly into the calves of your legs, from your toes to your knees. Feel a wave of relaxation. Feel this wave of relaxation now, moving up through your thighs, your hips, and pelvic area. Imagine the muscles here letting go of their hold, becoming loose, becoming relaxed. As you let the tension go, feel the wave of relaxation moving onto your abdomen, into your solar plexus, and across the chest area. And as you continue to warm your chest, bring the focus to your back. Feel the muscles around your spine area loosen and lengthen. One segment by one segment. As you continue to scan up your back, allow your body to relax. Feel your shoulders relaxing and the muscles releasing their hold. Notice the anger that has been the weight that you have been carrying on your shoulder. And as your shoulders relax, notice how that anger that seems so important doesn't seem to be that heavy anymore. Now as you shift your awareness to your arms, checking if there are any tension remaining, gradually move down from your elbow to your hands and to your fingers. If there are any more residual anger that you feel that you've been holding on to in your fists, breathe in, and as you breathe out, release the hold of the anger in your hands. Feel yourself getting relaxed and your body feeling lighter and lighter. Now, focus your attention on your neck muscles. As you breathe in and out, relaxing the tensed muscles on your neck. And we continue to scan upwards into your face, your eyelids, jaw muscles, into your temple and your head. With each in-breath and out-breath, releasing the hold of the tense muscles in your head. You may have noticed that some areas of your body are easier to relax. Concentrate on these areas of your body that you find to be most comfortable and most relaxed. Feel all the sensations in this area of your body, and allowing this feeling of comfort and relaxation to grow. You could picture or imagine a relaxation almost like the warm rays of the morning sun. It gently falls on your body, and as each of the rays touches the different muscle, cell, tissues, and bones in your body, you feel a gentle warm sense of relaxation. Your body. Notice how you are feeling now, physically and emotionally. You may have noticed that you are in control of your anger right now, just by the fact that you have yet to react with any angry behaviors. And you have chosen to relax, to deal with anger in a healthy way. To increase the control you have over anger, you may want to repeat some statements of affirmations to help create realistic, rational thinking. These are also known as self-control thoughts. Here are the five statements of affirmations for anger management. One, I acknowledge that I am feeling angry right now, and I accept the way I feel. Two, I have the power to control my reactions. Three, I can fully experience this anger, yet wait before I take action. Four, I can feel angry, but calm and in control at the same time. Five, it is perfectly okay to feel angry. Notice once again how you are feeling. Let your body relax a little bit more. Relaxing any tense areas. Emotionally, watch how your emotions come and go. Anger can come and go, just like the clouds floating past in the sky. will not last forever. And there is a limited time where you exercise self-control, and then the anger is no longer an issue. You may feel less angry, just as angry, or more angry now than you were at the beginning of this relaxation session. And to deal with anger that may remain, you may need a way to express the anger and to get it out. Know that you do not have to keep your emotions inside, but you have the power to choose how you can express them. Just like what you have learned in today's exercise, you can let your anger out by breathing in deeply and breathing out all the anger. And with each in-breath and out-breath, letting go a little by little of the anger that you hold. There are also other ways to express anger, and you can do any of these activities after this session to allow yourself the freedom to express the anger that you've experienced. Some of these activities include physical exercise, journaling, expressing through arts or music, or simply by talking to someone you trust. Because there are so many ways to express yourself. And when the anger has decreased, and you notice that you are feeling calm, you may want to address the situation that was upsetting by taking action to change the situation, or to speak to the person you were upset with, or you may also choose to let the situation go. Because when your anger has decreased and you are in a more relaxed state of mind, you have the power to choose whatever option that seems best for you. Know that you have the right to feel a range of emotions, including anger, but you can choose to express these emotions and healthier ways. You can choose to let go of anger through breathing. Breathing in pure relaxation and exhaling all the tension in your body. Feel the breath entering your lungs and holding the state of relaxation around your chest. And as you exhale, feel all the tension and all the anger leaving the chest area. And because your breathing is so regular, it is easy and can be effortless to control. And the more you relax, the less angry you may feel. Taking in a deep breath and out. Breathing in and out. Breathing in. And you know that you would have taken away from this exercise today that when you feel angry the next time, you could deal with your anger by just taking a deep breath in and breathing out. In and out. In and out. In a few moments, it will be time for you to allow your awareness to drift up to the surface as you carry the sense of renewed relaxation and calmness as you gently move back to your day. I will count you up from 1 to 10. And at 10, you would be fully awake, feeling relaxed, calm, and in control of your anger. One, coming up, feeling fine, refreshed, and relaxed. Two, becoming more and more aware of sounds, sensations around. 3, allowing your body and personalities to integrate with your physical body. 4. With no pain or discomfort whatsoever. 5. Halfway up, still taking your time. 6. Noticing the sensations in your fingers and toes as you slowly wriggle them. 7. Gently moving your body and building into a slow stretch. 8. Slowly bringing that stretch into a hug, being grateful to yourself for taking the time out for self-care and anger management. 9. Feeling fully integrated and opening your eyes to notice the surrounding. 10. Feeling refreshed, relaxed, calm, and wide awake. And you know that you bring with you through today's exercise on anger management the ability to acknowledge your anger, accept the way you feel, but know that you have the power to control your reactions and choose to wait before you take action.